Hi, we just saw the Perry Ellis show. It was absolutely fabulous. Amazing men. And I'm here with Mary Amons, rumored Real Housewife of D.C. Can you confirm anything for us?
I cannot confirm nor deny.
Oh. Well, you can't deny it then.
Nope.
But you can't confirm.
Nope.
Well, okay, that's respectful. I don't blame you.
My
that's fine.
Sealed.
Well, we'll know. Do you have any idea maybe when The Real Housewives of D.C. is going to air on Bravo?
I don't know. It's still rumored.
It's a rumor still.
Everything's really rumored.
Okay. Okay. There's a lot of rumors going on somehow. So tell
There's
me,
a
Mary.
A lot of drama around.
A lot of drama.
Right?
Oh, God. I can imagine. Because all y'all my girlfriends. And I know y'all bring drama.
Well,
you know?
You know what? The good thing is we're going to get some serious ratings.
Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
Not me.
Right.
The show.
We. Just everything. Everything.
The D.C. market is going to be...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's about time. Yeah. It's about time. People don't realize what D.C. is all about.
No, they don't. Especially fashion-wise.
Oh, that's so true. So, so true. You look amazing, by
Thank
the way.
You.
What
Thank you.
Are you wearing
you.
Tonight?
I'm wearing black halo.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Love it. Now, tell me, what did you think about Perry Ellis? It's
the
a show tonight.
The show was so genius. I loved it. I had a really nice seat, too. So I didn't... And cute boys. Wow.
Oh, my God. Weren't they?
Whew.
Every single one. I counted like 49, I think, in the whole show.
Oh, my gosh. Gorgeous.
49 models.
Yeah, gorgeous. No, and my favorite look was the paisley velvet jackets.
Beautiful stuff.
And I loved the shrugs. I mean, not the shrugs, the cowl neck things.
Scarves.
Loved it.
Yeah.
I have to hook my husband up with some of those looks.
Oh, absolutely. And you've got a fine husband, too.
I do. He's pretty cute. He's pretty handsome, and he's got great style.
Yes, he's got good taste.
He does have good taste. And a lot of people think that that comes from me, that I dress him.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to
really?
Do with it.
Really? I thought so, too.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's got his own style. He was a former model.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
He was a Camp Beverly Hills model.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's hilarious.
Back in the 80s.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's I love Camp Beverly Hills.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he had a fun summer surfing and... looking fabulous. Yeah, in fact,
so cool.
He did that right, he came home right when I met him. So he was tan and beautiful. He had like tight, curly, white blonde hair.
Nice.
I think it was kind of part of what sold me on him.
Yeah, I bet, of course. Yeah. What's there not to love about that, you know?
Yes.
Now tell me, are you going to any other shows while you're here? Or have you seen anything so far you really liked?
I have. I was privileged to be front row and backstage at the Lila Rose show yesterday.
Love Lila.
Incredible. I'm here hanging out with Ted Gibson and Jason Bakke. They're kind of hosting me. And I just hoofed it over here in my heels.
Right.
I ran. I just got in as the doors were opening. Backstage with Carmen Markvalvo. Ooh, I mean, that was pretty spectacular. Ted did the hair.
Mm-hmm.
40s inspired.
So we know that's gorgeous.
The gowns were off the charts. Literally, like, every look was just better than the next. It was just, ugh. We were backstage just like drooling. They had these beautiful fedoras. He had the hair all tucked up like it was short.
Wow.
Beautiful, like lined eyes, pale skin, red lips.
So gorgeous.
It was memorable. Yeah, so I'm going to stick around until Thursday and go with those guys to Jay Mendel, which I'm really excited
about.
That's
going to be fun. That's
going to
be really
We'll be backstage nice. Again.
Yeah.
I know. This is my first
That's
experience.
So cool. Really?
Too. Yeah.
All this time, and you were all doing Labels time. For Love and all that? She has an amazing foundation, Labels for Love.
Thank you.
You know, that we really
I'm
love
very
in D.C.
Supportive of that.
Thank Absolutely. You. Yeah. We were at the at Lila Rose show, the Labels for Love, Lila Rose show.
We knocked it out, didn't we?
How much did you guys raise that night?
We raised $30,000.
$30,000.
Yeah,
$30,000 in 5 weeks.
I pulled that thing together in 5 weeks. 5 weeks.
Wow.
It was not easy. And it was over the holidays.
Yeah. That's a lot. And it was a packed house. I mean, I swear.
I was pulling gray hairs
out. It was like there was like 300, 400
No, there
people.
Was 550 people.
500.
And you know what? January 1st, I had sold about 4 tickets.
January 1st? You
yes.
only sold 4? I know you were nervous as hell.
Well, I was very nervous. I was freaking.
So how did it just go over the top like that? I mean.
Well, I mean, nobody's paying attention to their schedules post-holidays. I think it just the timing was really stressful. But the buzz got out there, and people were there. I had crashers.
Right. That's okay.
I had some crashers, but it's all right.
And good food, great drinks.
Great food.
Oh, I love the food.
And you know what? The best part is the Mayflower Renaissance Hotel sponsored all of the food and beverage and venue.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yes.
Really nice. It's worth it. Yeah, yeah. For a good cause.
And we raised money for Children's Hospital.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Oh, and beautiful. It was really fun to get up there on that microphone.
Right.
That was so much fun. I was like, I don't want to get up. Do I have to leave the stage?
it
was
fun. At home.
It was great.
Wow.
And Ted did my hair.
He did. Ted's
I had
so
some
cool. We love
pretty spectacular hair that night.
Yeah, it really was hot.
Yeah, it was good. And all my family was there.
God.
My parents
and your
were
kids,
in the
right?
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
My five kids were there.
Five children. Can you see this body? Five kids. How is that possible? What do you do, by the way, to stay in shape?
I do Pilates, mm-hmm. and I just eat healthy and drink a lot of wine.
Wow. Well,
okay.
It's the secret.
I'm going to start drinking some wine.
Yeah,
more.
Every night.
Wow.
No sugar, no carbs.
Yeah, exactly.
I drink my sugar.
You like red or... You like red or white wine?
I am not an alcohol snob.
Right. That's fine
like
with me.
It all.
Right.
I just gotta have it.
Exactly.
It's really survival for me.
Yeah.
To have a nice glass of wine while
cooking
dinner.
Oh yeah, please, man.
And I really try to cook dinner every night.
Man, that's excellent. God, that's cool.
Yeah.
Cool lady,
life
man.
Life is good right now.
It is a good thing,
fun.
Right? Well, thank you so much,
thank
Mary.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful
you're
lady.
So, you're the best.